You will need to establish a small mining facility in order to proceed with ship repairs. This will be your primary objective. Communications are currently limited, so one of the first things you will need to do is... Crystal can be used in its raw form for now. Metal ore will need to be processed into metal bars. This can be achieved in the fabricator, which you will find on your command center. Thank you. Investigate ruined structures across the world for data to help advance your technology. You may need to repair them before you can gain access. Exploring them could provide valuable information and resources.
Thank you.
We will require a large quantity of materials for future production, so having several dedicated production buildings is recommended. I would suggest building one or two more facilities to produce metal bars. The more buildings we have, the faster we will be able to produce materials. Later we will need to increase the number of mining units, in order to keep up with demand. To produce more mining units, you must fabricate an assembler. With it, you will be able to produce a worker unit, and equip it with a miner component. Both of these are produced in the assembler. It is also capable of producing circuit boards, which are used in unit and component production.
Thank you. Thank you.
We have established a connection to the surface, and I have already begun synchronizing our databases. With this, we are now able to research new technology from the tech tree interface. This will help us replace the missing data from the damaged data center. Thank you. For mothership repairs, we need higher level material production. Advanced materials are the next level of development, which can be produced in the assembler. We will require a high volume of materials, so you will need more buildings and mining units to keep up with resource demand. Thank you.